Hi guys! In today's painting process, I will share with you new texture techniques. Here are the art supplies we need. I'll leave links to the art supplies in the video description below. If you liked this video, then you will definitely be interested in the secret of creating a texture painting where a simple and unusual tool was used. Follow the link at the top of the screen and at the end of the video. Do you prefer texture paintings or flat ones? Write your answer in the comments below. And be sure to subscribe because more incredible content is on the way. Bye!